cycle. Again, thank you. I know some of you are being challenged by the sun, so sorry about that. Hopefully things will move again. You may be wondering what it's like to have your whole family as musicians and what it's like at home, which I'll tell you, it's very loud at our house. Just the two boys themselves. My daughter and I have to find somewhere in the house to think when they're rehearsing or whatever. Or whatever they're preparing for. It's also a really healthy thing because our children have grown up being used to criticism, and not in negative criticism, but a healthy way of letting them know maybe how to make something a little different or how to improve something, which kind of goes through everything in their life. So we've been really blessed to be able to have that open communication with our children as they've moved through the music realm as we have. The next pieces that I will be doing are from Maurice Ravel's Five Greek Folk Songs. They were originally written in French, but he had asked if a colleague could translate them to Greek. And I am from a Greek background. My family, excuse me, my father and mother, my father's from the old country. So as I was growing up and starting to have the love of music and classical music, I was looking for something that was Greek. So it was, there weren't many Greek songs in the repertoire, but when I found these, I saw the translation in Greek, but I could not read it. So I went to my father and sat down for about 2 hours, and he began to phonetically have me write it on top of the words, and I've kept it ever since. It's been a wonderful reminder of my heritage and where I'm from. These pieces will take you back to Greece, or if you've never been, they'll take you to the small cities in Greece that have the most gorgeous churches that you've seen. The culture and the traditions are just so beautifully portrayed in these five songs.